Nani. That was honestly a super nice animation.